Welcome to the stream. Oh wait, I gotta get my alt on. Welcome back. It is day 47 of the Die series. We're almost like a third of the way through. We're getting there. And also we've only dropped one die. So today I don't want to do any dungeons. I want to kill Bakhti. I'm only killing Bakhti until it's gone. I haven't done enough of it. I have 3 days to get a lot of Bakhti kills in, so we're gonna start working on that. Invite me to kill Big Slime? I don't really want to do this with anyone, because it's honestly not efficient to do it with anyone unless both people have two accounts in the Rift. It's hard to explain, but basically I've come to the conclusion it's not worth it to do with other people. Apparently there's a new fire sale. 1 day, 20 hours. Fenrir, Wolfskin. Hypixel UHC reference? Wait, that's actually kind of cool. Guys, use code SQUID. Nice! Okay, experiments, matriarch, let's go do that stuff. First, garden. I don't even have a full queue, but we'll clear it out anyways. Warp nether, we're gonna go get our heavy pearls. I want Kudra Dad to go in 3x. Oh, also, I need to go buy my dungeon chest. I just remembered. I didn't do that. Let me know when you're doing Bakhti video, guy. Wait, did you not? Oh, wait, maybe you were watching an ad. But basically, it's not worth it to do with other people. Unless you're doing it with people who have two accounts in the Rift. And what I'm gonna do, I actually have to get my other account on. You have your alt set in the Rift. That way, if your Bakhti is about to die, you warp the other person in to go kill it. Yeah. So I just have my alt idling in case my alt sees a Bakhti that's dying. But the reason you need an alt is because you need an account to hold your lobby with your Bakhti in it while you go kill the other persons, if that makes sense. Warp. I guess experiments now? Looting 5 today, please. Let's go collect our minions. Guys, fingers crossed for. Oh, wait. How's this doing? Oh my god, I'm a moron. Honestly, I'm just putting this all in. I'm just putting all of these in. Keep the minions running to their fullest capacity for a bit. More specifically, this guy. Oh! Okay, that is really good. 18 hours left of him too, wow. Do you have red dice today? I'm not rolling dice. How can I help with your Bakhtis? Do not. You literally cannot, and if anyone tries to help, they will only be griefing me, unfortunately. Oh, nice TMC Blast. What did you buy? Okay, this is good. 4 vertexes. This is fuel number 8 that we have in there. Okay, let me get my alt on. I did my daily exercise. Let's go, Bobby. There you go. Get your steps in. But yeah, so what I'm doing with this account I'm gonna put it on my other monitor. And I'm gonna have it AFK in the rift until I see it spawn a Bacti, basically. Until the Bacti in front of it gets low, I'm just gonna leave it there. I use coinage from mainly museum, recomming talismans and essence. Oh wait, I might have to do museum today too, actually. We'll see. Corvex, you're not about the grind, man. You're not about the grind. Oh, okay, this is actually... Oh my god. I gotta get my account there right now. This is good. Okay, there's a Bacti in there that's like getting fall ready, so I guess I'll go join the cause. Oh wait, actually I could have waited a long time before until it was low. Honestly, I'm leaving and waiting till last phase. W leeching or nah? 5,000 bits available, yeah. Definitely gotta go do a museum eventually. Warp. A DH. Okay, we gotta go buy our dungeon drops. We don't have that many to buy. Swarm. Do I buy 800k swarms? Honestly, yeah. Fumings. Alright, we'll pick up a fuming. $800k swarm. Felskull? I think I should just buy this. I don't even know what the hell that is, but... I guess I'll... No, that's actually insane for a swarm. I'm sorry. Yeah, I'm not paying 1.6 mil for a swarm. It's just not that good of an enchant. 400k swarm. See, that's what I'm talking about. Raycom? Oh wait, my inventory's full. Dump all this. $400k swarm, okay, there we go. That's all of them. Okay, well, we got a few swarm books, fell skull, and a recom. We'll take it. What's next? I'm looking at Bacti on my other monitor. They are not even close to killing this damn thing. I guess I'll go do experiments. Kazijkaz, thank you for the prime, I appreciate that. Also guys, I removed like half the emotes. I removed like actually half of them. I actually removed most of the emotes. No one really used them. I'll get new emotes eventually. I just removed them. Okay, let's see if I could do experimentation table before these people finish Bacti. Bro, I need to go buy Titanics, really? I'm also playing Nekt. I don't want to get, like, stream sniped during Bacti, because if someone joins my lobby, it genuinely is a grief. Unless they're, like, letting me kill the blob cysts, they're griefing. That's essentially how it works. Okay. Okay, I'll probably have time to do the left side of the table, and then I have to go kill Bacti. Nothing good left to buy in the chocolate factory and spending them all on chocolate? Oh, on chocolate dye. Oh, I see. I mean, yeah, why not, right? Are your things all fully upgraded? Yes, damn. I actually need to open my chocolate factory. I haven't really touched it that much, so... we'll see, we'll see. I don't know how long I'm gonna stream for. Realistically, it'll probably be like... I'll kill a few Bacties. I'm basically just going live to say, hi, I'm here. Here's your daily stream. What's up? Hello, Null Plays. How you doing? Dude, these guys on my alts lobby are killing this Bacti so damn slow. They're not even at the helicopter phase yet. Except for rabbits, my factory is maxed out. Damn. Like, your employees are maxed out? Doing good, how about you? I'm not too bad. Oh, wait, did I? Oh, I did both sides? Okay, we'll do this quickly. And then I have to warp myself in. I'm pushing it already. Holy med. What a bunch of garbage. Okay, P warp. Damn, TMC Blast, that's actually really good. Bro, it just got to this phase. These guys are actually so slow. Nah. No wonder this guy doesn't know what he's doing. This guy's a noob. Oh, video guy's in here. This guy's griefing. Didn't realize we same lobby. I mean, yeah, my ult was just sitting there. I just got here. But yeah, I kind of just let it hit me around since I'm not doing more than one boss per rift visit, so... yeah. But I'm almost out of available bits, so eventually I'm gonna have to go put stuff in the museum. Maybe I'll do that during this stream. I'll just fill in the... I don't really know about that. It's kind of boring. I'll let you kill blobs. Honestly, just kill the boss. It's very likely that it gets last hit by some random kid anyways. There's another one. Hiya! Is that the last one? Okay, nice. Do I hear back the, yeah, Salad, unfortunately, I'm not doing this as a group. I more so leech this lobby more than anything. It's, if I want to die, it's just not efficient to do back the as a group. But how are you doing today, Salad? Can I drop the die here, please? Finish it! Well, unlucky. Alright, I will keep doing experiments. You probably have a bunch of claim already. You don't need to put anything in. Wait, really? Remittal? Okay, maybe I'll go give that a look. 50. We're gonna do our three more sets of experiments. The Nade Chico die could genuinely pop in here any minute, so I'm not gonna get it if I don't try. But it's also supposed to be extremely rare to the point where I will probably never see one, so we could hope. Oh wait, doesn't the election booth open in, what, 8 hours or something? 9? Dunga though took a bit of break from my computer 2 or 3 days and started watching Bleach. What is Bleach? Whatever you do, don't miss the Nade Chico die. Yeah, that would be terrible. That would genuinely be terrible. But so far, I'm yet to miss anything insane out of my e-table, so... Yeah. Oh, it's an anime? I see. I'm not really an anime viewer. I'm basically the MC. Well, what the hell does that mean? I think the last thing we got from experiments was crit 7, and that was pretty nice, but I need a looting 5. Alright, if I will void all my other books for a looting 5 at this point. Boom. And then... could do this now. Titanic? Alright, I guess we'll keep sir- Oh! Oh my god! Oh my god! What the hell? I guess I'll take it, but like that's also kind of very mid. Sure. I guess. that literally could have been a looting 5, but okay. Surely that's meta somewhere. Keep for Creeper Slayer, you might be onto something. Poggers, I agree. I mean, I won't complain. I mean, actually, I will complain that that should have been a looting 5. Up to this point, I haven't really gotten any terrible level 7s. That was definitely a terrible level 7. That should have been an Nade Chico die. That's tough. Guys, I'm closer to uploading a video. I worked on it today. How many of this... what's the quantity on this fire sale? Because it's actually a nice fire sale. Honestly, when I played Skyblock, I had no idea what to do after getting to the end, so I just farmed pumpkins the entire time. What, did you play in 2019? The game is a lot different now. Oh, there's another Bacti fight going on in my alts lobby. I need more alts. The ideal way is if I had like 100 alts going, just all watching lobbies, like imagine that. We'll take a grand. Oh, we'll take a grow 6. I want this. Is Grow 6 still in... was that ever in Dark Auction, actually? I don't even know. No, I missed the grand. Cuteness overload. Oh. Do I need to apply that to anything? Probably Maxor boots should get that, right? I guess. Why do I have... you know, I'll just leave it for now. Imagine if you have 5 alts on your co-op, you could do experiments like 24 times. Yeah, honestly, I'm not trolling. I think that should be bannable. That's like actually alt abuse. Same with collecting minions and leveling a pet with your alts. That should not be allowed. Oh, let's go back, Al. How'd it go? What minions should I have down? If you just want money, put down slime, but otherwise, make sure your collections are all finished up. Or slime or sheep. I'm pretty sure sheep is actually better than slime for money. But they're kind of harder to get minions. You need pelts. With minions, it's boosting? I mean, it's literally not. There's a ton of people who do that with minions. They collect their minions and level up pets with their alts. If they're on the same pro, like, if I had alts on this profile to collect my minions, that is allowed. That is not boosting. Shameless, Luke. Shameless. Thing is, there's people that have, like, 31 tier 12 rev minions, and then they get, like, 8 alts on and collect their minions, and it's like 25 million XP a day or something. That shouldn't be allowed, but it is. And obviously, same with the experimentation table. Okay, the guy in the other lobby is making good progress on Bacti. It's in the slime copter phase. It was really easy. This is my easiest midterm by far. Nice. Congrats, back, Al. Which midterm was it? I don't think you could really detect that because you have a brother that plays SB. I mean, just because something's not detectable doesn't mean it's not allowed. I mean, a lot of hacks are undetectable and not allowed. And they could definitely detect that. Okay, some of them just will be garbage. That's how it is. It was a Chinese exam, back hell? I want to change my main account's name to my alt name, but it has 8 searches a month on AMMC, so what if someone snipes it? GG. Oh, that's it. Okay, well, we're done with the experiments. I guess I'll just go into the rift now. They're honestly almost done. Hello, Snapper, how you doing? Damn, full lobby of back dayers, bruh. Look, I got a hit in, so I'm not leeching. Did you buy that prism now? Honestly, I decided it's not really necessary, since a lot of the chance of dropping the die comes from actually killing the boss. And I'm better off just... If I had enough money, I probably would've. But I'm actually just a poron, so... So, yeah. Another backdy down? Oh, a true snabbery, true. Okay, let's go check out the museum. Oh wait, carnival's in. Should I do that? I guess. They're always the same challenges, I would assume. We'll do these real quick. Oops. Okay, this is a sad fish run, I can't lie. What? How do I- Oh, it's a stair there, that's how I keep falling off. So is a lot of the score, does it come from like comboing them? I don't know, I'm sure after 3 games, no matter what, I'll basically be done all the quests. So, it's not anything to worry about. Bruh. Streak percent, no. Streaks. Damn, this is low-key long. Maybe I'll do the cancel method where I play one game through and then cancel. This actually could have been like a world record if I was on my game. Okay, we'll start this 2 more time. Why does it always ask me if I want to play, bruh? Just let me in. TMC Blast, are you gonna grind out your prism or are you gonna just buy one? Yappy ban request goes crazy. Yeah, you could unban him now. Redstone lamps, diamond zombies.
Oh.
You know, we'll do this. Oh, a lamp. Gotta love the hitboxes. No way, oh, I got him. Lag. Shoot, did I miss a diamond one on the left? Damn it. Well, there goes two golds. Lamp. Two more diamond ones. Okay, I should be good on diamond ones now. And I should be good on lamps, so I'll just have to start and reset this game twice. Pretty solid. Okay, well, we'll start it and reset it twice. Remiddle, is that real? Did you read it? I did not read it, Backel. The yappy ban request. Dude, I just know he ChatGPT'd some bullshit, alright? Am I really gonna read that? Actually, yeah, I guess just unban him. He doesn't need to stay banned for two more years. Would you think? You stink? Thanks. That's a compliment. I wanna stink. 3 apples, dragon fruit. Actually, I guess I'll just play the fruit digging all the way through. I know, Salad, I've fallen off, I fear. Okay, I really hope that wasn't the dragon fruit that just blew up. This is dragon fruit. Oh yeah! I'm online. Okay, now I want apples. That's an apple. Come on, give me apples. I want two more. Bro, whatever. I don't even care. I got my 3 apples. That's good enough. Is this some sort of Minesweeper game? It kind of is, but it's like bad. How you doing though, Cosmic? Okay, I'm just gonna like blow through these last two games and then I should be done with this. So let's do this. Do that, dragon fruit nearby. No, okay, actually I'll guess, is it here? It's gotta be there. Let me go look for a pomegranate. There's a pomegranate. Where did I say it was here? I'm a moron. Okay, let me look for a different pomegranate. I actually forgot already. What? Where the hell was the dragon fruit? Was it right here? I don't even care. Whatever. I'm too lazy to remove stream pings and decided to click one. Well, you made it to the stream. I stream every day for the moment. It's right here, okay. I can't forget that. I think here I said? Nice. Good watermelons. Interesting watermelon again. Mango's not ideal. I'm actually just getting every single watermelon. Okay, I'm just digging them up at this point. It doesn't even matter. True, back L, true. Are you still 6'7"? I'm 7'4", man. Oh, dragon. Oh, if. Oh, if that was a dragon fruit, it actually could have been the god seed. This is durian. That's a dragon fruit. Where the hell is the pomegranate, bruh? Okay, whatever. I don't even care. That should be it for the quests. We are done the quest. Nice. Do I have anything I need to buy from here? I guess this. And this? Sure. Okay, let's go to the museum. Oh wait! Oh my god, the frickin' Bacti is about to die. Skeleton key ready? True. I have 3 total skeleton keys ready. Nice, I got that one! Oh, video guy's here. Ow. Thank you, man. Thank you. Hiya! Get it! Ow. It's a lot more peaceful not having to worry about dodging all the attacks for, like, your rift time. And no die. GG. GGNT. Surely you could spam your blaster faster? Nope. Okay, let's go check out the museum. Oh. Oh, what the heck? I don't even know what all that does. But I'll take it. Wait, that actually gives a lot of bank interest. What? Oh my gosh. Should I donate a bunch of stuff? Oh, Skyblock level 380 again. There we go. Boom. Look at bits. 300,000 bits available. That's actually so good. Okay, I actually need those tools back, so... let me take them all back. How am I missing one? Okay, I'm probably not gonna mess with that anymore. I know I can, I don't really need the available bits yet, so... we're good. I guess I could just go to the Rift and kill my own Bacti, right? I suppose. That's really good, though. 300k available bits? Oh my god, am I in my alt's lobby? I'm such a moron. I still say they need to add a way to... lobby hop in the Rift. Like, why is that not a thing yet? Why? Okay, this one I just missed. Hey, Cosmic, what are you saying, man? What are you saying? Do you want to be banned? Why do you have one mod action on you? Timed out for 1 second. Okay, surely there is a last phase back to here, right? That guy's gonna leech it. I already know that dude's gonna leech it. Why was I timed out for 1 second? Well, you're a degenerate. This guy must be doing the same thing my alt is doing, just idling here for Bacti? I'm just manually lobby swapping myself. The thing is, it's just not worth doing that. All right, time to let it hit me for a few minutes. I'm a fucking moron. I was looking at my phone and then that shit. See, I could bitch about it. Reset. Fuck off. Oh wait, did it? No. No, it fucking reset. Wow. What a good game mechanic. I mean, I know why they do that, and honestly, it makes sense. I thought it was really dumb at first, but it's so you can't AFK back the and leech it. Which, it really, really does make so much sense they have it like that, but like, actually fuck off. Maybe it's worth to like actively kill the slime so they spawn randomly, cause trying to do it when they're all grouped up is more annoying. So maybe just keep them respawning. Okay, I'll at least keep towards the center. Maybe I'll put them all to one. Dude, my ult is in a frickin' lobby killing Bakhti. I should just leave this one. But I guess I could hope I could kill it faster than the group is, but kind of doubtful. Okay, let me get that thing. Just get rid of him. Yeah, I'm definitely not killing this before the group is on my other monitor, but it still makes sense because for every 10 blob cysts I kill, it's basically the equivalent of me killing one Bakhti. Which is a way to look at it. And how many do I kill in each boss? I guess it's 4, 3, 2, and 1? Is that 10? I guess? So what is it? At odds, it's like 1600 solo kills for this? Wait, my ult's lobby is actually very close to killing it. You know, I'm warping myself in. Cosmic, what is wrong with you? Oh, you know, I'm actually just banning you. I don't care. I don't need your one viewer. I'm just banning you. You're annoying. You got a pearlescent die? Congrats, man. What Skyblock level are you? No. No! Bruh. Oh, I got that one. All right, guys. Okay. Honestly, I'll just let them kill this and I'll go stand next to it. Okay, and it's... I don't even... well... whatever. I have enough teeth for the follower artifact. Does that thing need teeth bomb? Oh, you're level 282? Damn, congrats, man. Hey, Squid, I'm gonna make the backrooms in Minecraft without mods. I'm retypering mods and blocks. That's cool, I guess. Someone's probably done that already. Damn, why is there so many people in here? Special Zealot, 1 in 990. You got it from a Special Zealot? Damn, that's actually really cool. Okay. Good visuals. Okay, this will probably be- actually, I don't know. I don't know how many more I'll kill. But, yeah. Hello, shrimp. How you doing? Welcome back, man. Welcome back. How do I keep finding you? Yeah, please do not join my lobby. I mean, actually, I think you said you'll let me kill the blobsis, then sure, I guess, but... You might as well join your own. It really doesn't even save time being with other people that much. Like, it saves a few minutes, I guess. I left already? Oh yeah, I guess. Guys, if I kill 1,000 of these, I'll almost have enough for a Rift Prism. Your Bone Dye is cool? Yes, it actually is, thank you, but... Bone Dye is, like, one of the most, like, achievable dyes to get, I feel. I got pretty lucky with mine, too. I've never actually played Skyblock. It might try it sometime. It's pretty good, but... Oh wait, I could kill it now. It takes a lot of time to progress. Does that thing heal? Oh my gosh. Dude, the tentacles that come out of the ground are the most annoying things. One back to die, please. I guess I'll keep them on the center. This boss honestly wouldn't be terrible if, like, imagine you could kill these mini, like, or maybe shooting the mini slimes into Bacti. If that could, like, time save you, that would be pretty cool. But unfortunately, it's not like that at all, and there's no way to save time, so you might as well, like, idle. Code Ink, I literally don't know what that means. I haven't even killed that many back days. I'm like at like 25 basically. Oh wait, oh I could start killing them now. Oh, there is someone here now. Fucking griefing me. Dude, it's this guy again? Is this guy a bhakti grinder or something? Or like what? What is this for? Didn't I ignore add this guy yesterday? No, I didn't. What the hell? Oh, wait, is this guy max Skyblock XP? Super smelly feet, that's never happened. Maybe change your lunar profile? Like your mod profile, if you know how to do that? That's never happened to me. Salad, I actually really like Dyes being in the game. Damn, this guy actually is just a die grinder. Gotta respect it. You gotta watch my rift time. I've already got it quite low. Okay, I got that one. I got that one. I got that one. Come on, tell me I could get this one. And I got that one. Hiya! I dropped an Chico die yesterday and the adrenaline rush was insane. That's so huge. That's what I want to get, but like, I mean, realistically, I'm not getting that one. Oh my god, Super Smelly Feet, congrats. How much do those go for now? I feel like Skathas should rise in price now that you can't loot share them the same way you could before. Okay, honestly... Oh wait, shoot, let me buy my rift permit. This Bhakti is almost dead. Holly Dine Bone Die? Yeah, those are my two. Actually, Bekel, can you. Do you know how to change the commands? Actually, no. I'll wait for. I'll do that later. A blob cyst. Nice, I got it. I got that one. Go get it, guy, get it! Nice! See, I got a free backday kill out of me idling an alt in a lobby. It's actually really good. Like, I joined when it was on last phase. Alright, Remiddle, are you here? Is Remiddle live already? Oh, Remiddle is here. Alright, you want to go live now, Remiddle? Hour long world record? Hey man, I just don't feel like killing Bakhti on stream, and that's what I'm doing today, so... Okay, Remiddle, you have time, I'll do the dark auction. That's what I'll do to end the stream. I'll go to one dark auction. Is there anything else I could do? I could go museum a bunch more items. It's just annoying. Like, I don't really want to. Flamer skeleton key? You're right, you know I'll do that. It's been in there for like literally a week at this point. And that should bring us up to 4 skeleton keys, I think. That brings us to 3. Surely that's enough for a locket, right? Dude, I mean, the thing is, forging these damn keys, it's not even, like, the forge time is bad, but the amount of time it takes to mine the shit for one key is, like, actually sad. And I'm not even max powder yet, so... I'm kind of waiting for Nyan to die. Guys, surely I have, an Apex in here now, right? I'll scam. Why do you not keep keys in e-chest? Why would I need them in e-chest? I'm not opening them. I need them for 3x frostbit and die. Which hasn't happened yet. Okay, we have 2.5 minutes. Necron's handle! Lowballing Vizimi, how much money could this guy possibly have? It has no question mark? Wait, what are you asking, video guy? Is this guy just farming social? Is that why he wanted me to visit him? Doesn't he have to be here for that? Okay, island review. Not sure about the gold and redstone minions. Interesting decisions. Full storage iron minion somehow. He has a bunch of chests laid out next to his minions. A bunch of sheep minions. Some slimes, an enderman. Honestly, not the worst. It has no frostbitten 3x? No, frostbitten has never been 3x'd. It's been 2x'd. Is it bomb? No more island reviews, unfortunately. Dude, I was watching Remiddle play dungeons, and the difference ping makes? Having low ping is actually a hack. I'm not even trolling, it's insane. Code Inc? I have no idea. I haven't really played a lot of vanilla. Past 1.8. Okay, 43 seconds. I want the die. Seconds. Why is this guy doing that? Like, I gotta have more money than this guy, right? Me go dark auction. Oh, he's actually in my... Wait, is this a small dark auction? Oh, it filled up. Alright, we are in our second dark auction I've been to with enough money to buy the die, so we'll see. No, serious? First item is an Ender artifact. Don't need that. Hello, Axu. How you doing? I don't know if it could spawn in any slot. Like, could the die replace a flower minion, or is that, like, not possible? It probably not. No. It's only 1, 3, and 4. Oh, really? Damn, how do you even know that, Ibuko? How is there a level 18 in here? Is that person nicked? I'm so confused. Is this someone's alt account in the dark auction? How much do these go for? This is like solely for Seal of the Family, right? My bad, true Taz, true. Why is it going for 12 mil? Is that actually like the price of Seal of the Family? Don't you need 20 items or something? Or how many is it? 15? Actual NPCs. It's the price of Seal for dumbasses? I guess so. This guy just paid 18 mil for a 20k book. This guy's coping, saying he actually wanted it for 18 mil. You think, can I check if he has a seal of the family? He definitely has to have it, right? Where do I even see that? I guess he actually doesn't. What's generally the thing to do after Terminator? I mean, whatever you want. It kind of lets you play Master Mode a lot easier. Like, you kind of need a term for Master Mode, so I guess that? What is... Is this number 4? After this, I gotta go to Bakhti. Hello, Yappy. Did you learn your lesson, man? Bro, why do people gotta stall these out? Like, for what now? Can you sell? You could sell a seal? Aren't those soulbound? Oh, maybe he's talking about the wither artifact? Okay, flower minion is the last thing, so I might as well leave. Wait, it didn't put me in with my alt. What the hell? Oh my god, I might miss it. Just in time, baby! Just in time! Is this guy multi-boxing right now? True, that's what multi-boxing is. Average intelligent Skyblock player? Plus one back to kill, thank you very much. Nice. Okay, I'm raiding Remiddle now, bye bye. Take care everyone, have a good rest of your day or night. Peace. I'll be live tomorrow, probably for a short stream. Yeah. Go say hi to Remiddle. Remiddle's gonna be streaming. Why always so short? Because I just don't like streaming Bakhti. It's just not interesting. So, yeah. And also, I haven't even killed that many Bakhtis. I'm mainly just working on videos off stream. Is the main thing. I'm working to get video out. Alright, bye bye everyone, take care.